Emmeline is sleeping right now, Ryuk. You've been watching? If you've been watching, you must have realized the horrible advice that I gave her. Why did I make her take the deal? No, I didn't tell her. Even with that, she won't be able to kill Indigo. You cannot kill what is already dead. Vampires. How can you say that it's just for fun? I don't see any fun in this. Well, I'm glad that at least someone is entertained by all this. There's just so much needless death. Yes, Ryuk, that upsets me. To me, killing doesn't have any entertainment value. It seems so empty to me. Empty, like her existence. Speak for yourself. Then why do I keep on? I have to admit, I don't know. We've all gotten so used to just extending our lives for no reason, but we have been doing it for so long that nobody questions it. Is it really so wrong of me to have doubts? I'm not even talking about right or wrong. I know these concepts mean precious little to you. What if there is no point? It makes no logical sense. I should go back. And before I forget, I brought this apple for you. I thought maybe you might like it more than I do. I don't know why you like them so much. It's just another thing about this whole ordeal that I care very little about. Mara? What do you have there? A notebook of some kind? Could you hand it to me? Mara, we will have Esmeralda look at it in a little bit, but I wish to see it for myself right now. Looks and feels just like an ordinary notebook. Are you sure this is it? I'm truly surprised that you were able to find something so quickly. And the candle worked brilliantly. Not that I doubted her abilities, but... Have you taken a look inside yet? Where did you say you found his notebook exactly? A servant girl named Amelin. How do you know her name? Right, I should have known you kept track of all the beautiful girls in the castle. Yes, that's good. It's good that you just let her sleep for now. I'm glad we got to investigate this first ourselves. John, Jamie, Susanna, Michael, Matthew. Those are the names written within. Are these the townsfolk that died? If that's true, that must mean that Amelin is somehow responsible for these deaths, but how does the... Where did this book come from? Wait, there... Mara, this is my name. This servant girl, Emmeline, has she done something to me? But I'm not dead yet. Clearly. We need to find out more. There are too many unknowns at this point. We have to show this to Esmeralda as soon as we can. But we need to also keep an eye on Amelin. You will? Make sure there are ghouls posted throughout the day. I do not want her out of our sight for even a moment. Okay. I will go see her right away. Hopefully we will know more by tomorrow.